No problem. The players in today's BCS championship game, they are in top shape. But did you know copying one player in today's game can make you financially fit? Huh? Alan, I can't explain how.
Good morning, gang. Are you ready for the big game? Now, if you don't know what I'm talking about, it's the college football national championship game between number one Notre Dame and number two Alabama. Now, this game has significant meaning to all of us in Hawaii, as our own Manti Teo from Laie is the superstar on the Notre Dame team. Now, I've had the fortunate opportunity to spend time with Manti, and I've followed him over the years. For today's financial fitness report, I want to share with you the five financial lessons that I learned from Manti. Number one, do your chores. Yes, Manti does chores. For you, building a strong work ethic in your early years will pay off later. Number two, borrow instead of buy. Over the Christmas break, Manti came home for a few days, and one of his chores was to clean the garage for Christmas. So instead of buying a pressure washer, he borrowed one from his uncle. Number three, passion. Not only is Manti passionate about Notre Dame football, he has a deep passion for his family, his school, community, and the state of Hawaii. Now, being passionate about your financial life will help you to make better decisions. Number four, hard work and attention to detail. Manti is relentless when it comes to studying his opponent's every move. Now, putting in that extra effort to study the details of your finances will give you the advantage. And number five, be humble and always remember where you come from. Humility is a major reason for Manti's success. For Wake Up Today, I'm Alan Aquina. Go Irish!
All right, just so no one sort of gets mad at me, one of those in there was be humble and remember where you come from. I am from the great state of Alabama, and so I will always bleed crimson. Just to let you know.
Although you did say maybe like a month ago that you did support.
I'm Notre totally Dame for our local boys. Yeah. I hope they play well, but I just have to cheer for the team that I grew up and was. This is who I cheer for.
Okay, I can
it's
respect that.
It's in my
that.
Blood.
I can respect that.
Okay, and we'll shake hands after the game. Right? Or before?
Manti Teo.
All right, the Lego robot that can talk to.